are continuing the champ rating series today. At number 4, we have Domri. Domri's deck looks like Nissa's little brother. The featured deck is supposed to grind out wins, taking full advantage of his natural ability to make boars. This deck utilizes the Crag's Land. There are also some who use the Cradle. It can be used to great effect on turns 6 to 8, diminishing returns from there. We will go into a cost to craft breakdown. The name of this deck is Clash at Demon Head, bonus if you know what that's from. Yes, I looked at Ulrich instead of Fawnblade. I have blood clots in my head, what do you want? Play one real slow, sorry for the wait, it is 7 a.m. Sarah, a good matchup, we should win easy.
battle is going to be epic!
Let's get wild!
Good luck in this and all things. What do you fight for?
Off to grandmother's house!
Be soon.
Take the lead.
Oh. Now is the moment.
How rude! I can see everything from up here.
Take heart.
Together, we are invincible.
How rude! You're lucky!
You won't stand alone.
We stand together.
I put my faith in you.
We'll go right through them.
Destroy!
My rock!
Take
my off! Back!
I do not fight alone.
To me!
I stand vigilant.
We are the first, not the last.
Got a clear shot.
Night has fallen.
I forgive you.
Be soon.
I think you found the real wolves.
No! Stay back!
Take heart.
Don't touch me!
Got a clear shot.
Destroy!
I think you found the wolves.
It's happening!
Have faith.
Strike them down.
Fight on.
King Jelly's blessings upon us. For the Golden City, the sun.
Be soon. I do not fight alone. To me! I admire your will. I admire your will. Oh.
That's the vid until next time.